finding evidence of leadership styles, hidden kings, art, ancient bones, writing systems, and petroglyphs really does reveal a lot about humans. Sometimes the hardest thing to reveal or understand is our emotions. Take this famous painting of the Mona Lisa by Leonardo da Vinci. Her mysterious smile has kept people wondering for years. What does it reveal about her? Is she happy? Is she sneaky? Or is she wearing her fake it till you make it smile? Facial expressions can reveal a lot about what you're thinking, and more importantly, feeling. Emojis are fun ways to show how we might be feeling, but nothing takes the place of human expression, live and in person. Being among a community of people who care about us, listen to us, hug us, or even let us be alone, we can safely reveal whatever we are feeling. Even on the worst days, if we dig down deep inside of us, there's always a reason to smile.
But it doesn't stick around. Walking on sunshine, then here come the clouds. You can laugh or you can cry when it all falls apart. But I believe the more you laugh, the more you heal the hurt. There's always a reason to always choose joy. There's something deeper that the world can't destroy. Smile when you think you can't smile. Get up and dance, smile. There's a bigger plan and you've got a reason. Smile when you think you can't smile. Just clap your hands, smile. There's a bigger plan, you've got a reason to plan. You've got a reason to smile when you think you can't smile.